Most people at some stage of their lives will have discovered the joys of Lego, and now one Brighton group are proving it's not a hobby you need to grow out of. Brighton Bricks was set up to encourage adults to pursue their passion for the building blocks, something founder Nick Bright knows all too well.
And I loved it, collecting it, building it and stuff on my own. But what I missed was it was a very solitary, you know, thing, and it was very, and I wanted to go, look, can I meet other people who are also interested in the same thing as I am, who could also basically kind of, we can meet up, talk about Lego, talk about other related stuff, Star Wars, superheroes, you know.
And for these Lego enthusiasts, the social aspect of the group is just as vital as creating the masterpieces themselves.
And thought, that's something I can get on board with. Mm. That is something I think I will enjoy. Because, you know, I don't just want to come to the pub and sit here and drink. Mm. I want to be able to sit here and talk with people who have similar interests.
I think Lego can be a very solitary thing, and you can just, you know, you could just sit on your home and not interact with anyone. But I think with the growth of the internet, there's loads of Facebook groups and stuff like that, and we're on it. I'm a member of a few of those, but there is something about actually physically meeting people and physically actually talking to people rather than just sort of screen names talking to each other. And
when you're socialising with somebody, it's also, you've never met before, it's also nice to know that that person has something in common with yourself.
Yeah.
So at least at some point, base level, you've got something you can talk about.
Nick also believes that Lego itself can be a useful tool in dealing with mental health.
For me, that's why I like following instructions and stuff like that. To me, I find it's a really good kind of sort of almost mindfulness activity that I'm sort of, you know, when I am stressed or got suffering, anxiety and stuff like that, it's something which really, because you're just concentrating on putting that piece next to that piece. All right, what's next? Okay, that to that. And because you're building something up, you see it's something complete. So if you're going, oh, I'm getting stressed about, have I done, there's too much stuff to do. By actually finishing a model, you go, yep, that's finished.
The group meet regularly and put on special events too, so if you're a fan of Lego, why not come and help the group continue to build something special, one block at a time. This is Jamie Walker for Latest News.